And now's the moment, at 5 to 3 a.m., for which you've chosen to deprive yourselves of sleep. Thank you.
Oh, what's that on the dining room table? Jim, Jim, come here. What's that on the dining room table? That's a big pile of dirt, Mammy. What's it doing on the dining room table? I shovelled it on. Why? Don't you know we're having visitors tonight? The Smiths are coming. Yes, Mammy, I know. But Daddy said, I'd like to make the Smiths eat dirt. Oh, you silly boy, he didn't mean that. Now, come on, get rid of it. Oh, Mammy, it took me a long time to put it on. Get rid of it. And, just a minute, change into your slippers before you climb onto the table. And not a sharp spade in case you dint the veneer. Watch now, I don't want dirt all over the carpet. What else is on the table besides the dirt? Bill. Bill? How long has he been there? From the beginning, I suppose. Let's have a look. Bill, are you all right, Bill? Yes, Mammy. I'm all right. I've drilled a wee hole in the table and I can breathe through and I can see the carpet too. I drilled a hole for an eye. Oh, my goodness. Just stay there, Bill, till Jim's got rid of the dirt. We don't want any on the carpet. And don't move in case any of the dirt goes through the holes. All right, Mammy. Now, Jim, come on. Get rid of some of this dirt. Okay. Can I put the pail on the chair? Yes. Just a minute, just a minute. Let me put a bit of paper on it. Oh, didn't you wipe the bottom of the pail? Oh, no, Mammy. Give it here. There. Put it on the chair. Now watch. Careful, son. That's enough. Just take the bucket and empty it out the window. Empty it out the window, Mammy. There's people passing. Son, we've got to get rid of this dirt in a hurry. Just empty it out the window. Be careful, that's all. Try and spread it in a wide arc so that, you know, all of it won't fall on one person. Mammy, there's one or two people looking up. Oh, crumbs. Come inside quick, for goodness sake. Bring that pail in with you. Here, fill it again, quickly. That's right. Now, not so much this time. Throw it out the window. No, not that window. This side window. No, no, scatter it. Oh, crumbs, you fool. Quick, come in, come in, come in. Right. Fill it up again. Now, out the other one. No, no, the first window that you put it out. Watch your feet, watch your feet. Oh, don't get that dirt into the carpet. Wait a minute, I'll get a brush and shovel. Now, come on, round, that's right. Work round it. There, now throw it out in a wide arc. That's the way to do it. Is that the bell? Just a minute, I'll answer the door. Go on shoveling. Hey, are you all right, Bill? Yes, Jim, I'm all right. What's it like with all the earth on top of you? Lovely. Was Mammy very annoyed? I couldn't see her face. Shh, here's Mammy coming back. Who was it, Mammy? Nobody knew, no. Hurry up. That's a good boy. I say, where's Bill? Bill? What do you mean? I thought he was on the table. Oh, no. That was only a joke, Mammy. Where's the hole that he was breathing through? Oh, Mammy, why don't you have a wee lie down? I'll finish off the table and polish it with beeswax. It'll be all ready in time for the Smiths.
Working in a chime store.
Flip-flop, blah-blah. Working in the chime store. Pockets full of blood. Pockets full of blood. Pockets full of blood.
Bloody pockets, mate.
Yeah. preacher spoke up and said, the loudspeaker spoke up and said, the loudspeaker spoke up and said, the loudspeaker spoke up and said, Christianity is stupid. 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 Communism is good. Communism is good. Communism is good. Communism is good. Did you hear that? Give up. Did you hear that? Give up. Give up. Give up. Give up. Christianity is stupid. Christianity is stupid. Christianity is stupid. Christianity is stupid. Give up. Give up. Give up. Christianity is stupid. Christianity is stupid. Communism is good. Communism is good. Give up. Give up. Give up. From 5 o'clock in the morning till 10 o'clock at night. From 5 o'clock in the morning till 10 o'clock at night. From 5 o'clock in the morning till 10 o'clock at night. Christianity is stupid. Christianity is stupid. Christianity is stupid. Christianity is stupid. Communism is good. From 5 o'clock in the morning till 10 o'clock at night. Communism is good. Christianity is stupid. Communism is good. Give up. 17 hours of saved. Give up. Give up. Give up. Give up. Give up.
Shop as usual and avoid panic buying.
Greetings one and all, greetings one and all, it's This, That and the Other with me, Magician Trix, for another Sunday here on Mixcloud. Hope everyone's keeping well, keeping hydrated, especially if you've been in the UK recently. Quite a pleasant week. Finishing off that first set of music, Negative Land from 1987's album Escape from Noise. Track we heard, Christianity is Stupid. Preceded by Gong from the reissue Magic Brother album, Chain Store Chant. Pretty Miss Titty was the track. Preceded by Ivor Cutler from a 1975 album called Velvet Donkey. Track was The Dirty Dinner. Ahead of which we had Curlew from an album released on Cuneiform Records in 1991. The album called B, and the track was As You Said. Black Hole before that, from their album Something New, Something Old. New album there from them. Track we heard called The Shift. Preceded by Raoul Bjorkenheim, Ecstasy. Raoul Bjorkenheim, Ecstasy. something. Another one on Cuneiform from 2017. A track called Ecstasy Dance. Before which we had Pink Floyd from the Umma Gumma album, 69. With the several species of small furry animals gathered together in a cave. And they were grooving with a Pict. Started the show with Spires, that In the Sunset Rise 2008 album, Curse the Traced Bird. The track was Java Pop. So this is This, That and the Other, and here's Faust and Nurse with Wound from their album from 2007 called Disconnected. The track's going to be Lass Mich here on This, That and the Other.
Accroché au bord de tes lèvres, accroché au bord de tes lèvres, à l'ourlet de ta bouche, à l'ourlet de ta bouche.
Ich werde dir sagen, Aufnahme. Ab diesem Zeitpunkt wirst du Aufnahme drücken, Aufnahme läuft. Dann wirst du uns den Beep geben, dann werde ich mit dir kommunizieren oder beginnen. Irgendjemand beim guten Teil, das wird aber aufgenommen. Und wenn du bestätigst, dass wir vorbereitet aufgenommen werden, nicht übertreiben, aber so recht im Kinder-Netz ist, und der Beep nicht das Ganze ist das Netz.
Yeah,
rather splendid space age lounge music, I suppose you could call it. Tipsy, a duo from San Francisco. They had 3 or 4 albums out in the late 90s, early noughties. That album called Triptease, The Seductive Sounds of Tipsy. Track we heard, Space Golf. Preceded by Bend the Future. New album from them on the Tonzonen Records label. Track called Now Is the Moment. Preceded by a 7-inch single from 2008. Transition 7-inch. Track called A Shadow Passes by Fenez. Before which we had Cybertron from a reissue of their Cybertron album, originally out in 1976, reissued in 2014, a track called Ride to Infinity. Cybertron were a duo out of Australia, very much in the vein of Tangerine Dream. Check them out, rather good stuff actually. Two albums I recommend is the Cybertron album and also an album called Colossus. Two must-haves if you're into that genre of musics. Before Cybertron we had Karai Arom out of Hungary. Their last album, in fact, their last studio album from 2013, just called 2013. And this time round they actually give us a track title. The track title was Periodic. Started the set, Nurse with Wound, with Faust. The collaborative album, released in 2007, called Disconnected. The track we heard was Las Mick. Right, an album I've been enjoying quite a lot lately is Wolf Eye's new album, called Dreams in Splattered Lines. The track we're going to hear this time round is Days Decay, here on This, That and the Other.
The light. Thank you. Thank you.
pleased to rediscover that one once again. The band called Simply Saucer. The collection called Cyborgs Revisited, which was tracks recorded in the mid-70s. Track we heard called Electro Rock. Preceded by Fungus Hill from an album from 2018. Cosmic Construction on Proxima B. Track called Space Witches. Before which we had Vokakesh, their album Electric Indian Blues from 2008, a track called Ode to a Lost Cause. Before that we had The Holy Family, something brand new from them, from their forthcoming album released on July 21st. The album's going to be called Go Zero. Track we heard Bad Travelling. Before The Holy Family, we had Thought Bubble from their album from 2023, just released not so long ago, in fact, on the wonderful Woodford House Tapes label. The album's called Weaving, track called Sounds Effect. Started the set with Wolf Eyes, the album called Dreams in Splattered Lines, and the track called Days Decay. Right, come to the end of another This, That and the Other here on Eternal Fusion. Thanks for hanging out. Gonna finish off with Circle, 7-inch single from them from 2007, track called Vato. Till next week, have yourselves a good one, and may the fusion always be with you.